Facebook.
Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for May 8th, 2013. I'm Alexandra Phillips.
And I don't have a script, because I'm just that awesome. Attention seniors, the date of the Harlem Shake video has been moved to Thursday, May 16th, which is the same day as Senior Sunset. Please make note of the date change, just letting you know, May 16th, Thursday, Senior Sunset, so Harlem Shake. Kia Car Giveaway. The Kia Car Giveaway applications will be allowed to be turned in until this Friday, May 10th. And just for clarification, there will be 6 cars given away, one for each school, so Kia, free car, applications May 10th, just letting you know, 6 cars, 6 schools, just, yeah, free car.
Juniors and seniors, after prom is coming. Join us for a fun-filled post-prom event that will take you on a journey around the world from midnight to 4 a.m. on May 19th. Tickets are $12 each, and you can get them an early morning full of great food, music, entertainment, games, and a chance to win one or more of 70 prize baskets. All juniors, seniors, and senior prom guests are eligible to attend. Tickets will go on sale May 13th through 17th during all lunch periods. A student ID is required to purchase tickets. We can't wait to see you there. Lucky Locker Wednesday. It's Lucky Locker Wednesday, Medina. What is your locker number? Is it 11010? If it is, come to room 2111 for your $10 Chipotle gift card. Lucky Locker number 11010. Check the Student Council Showcase in the main cafeteria to see the winning Lucky Locker.
Attention students. MHS Dance Team will be having auditions for the 2013-14 season on May 28th from 3 to 5 p.m. Dance Team is looking for trained, technically strong dancers that want to promote school spirit with their dance talents. Clinic will be on Tuesday and Thursday, May 21st and 23rd from 3 to 5 on the upper deck of the gym. Information sheets are at the Hub. And attention, Huddle and Shuttle. Our last monthly meeting is today after school for all Huddle and Shuttle leaders. Come to the Junior Commons to recognize our seniors, welcome next year's new members, and plan for next week's final lesson. Underclassmen, please bring snacks to share so we can celebrate another successful year of Huddle and Shuttle.
Track. Congratulations to men and women's track teams on their championships at the Berea Relays last Friday night. The men took first place and the ladies took first place. We also won the co-ed team championship. And special congratulations to the men's discus relay team as they broke the school record. The team consists of juniors Mike Hairholzer, Austin Hazek, and sophomore Brad Gelt. Great job, men. And student of the week, Cam Goines. Cam found a watch and turned it in. Thanks, Cam. Please come to room 2111 to claim your prize.
And if you didn't know, this week is actually Teacher Appreciation Week. So I think we have Mike Toth?
Yeah, Mike Toth.
So we have Mike Toth reporting for us, and let's see more information, Mikey boy.
All right, hey guys, Mike Toth reporting for MHSTV here, and National Teachers Day is coming up pretty soon, so I wanted to just tell you guys a little bit about it. But speaking of teachers, here comes Mrs. Cal, so I gotta get going. National Teachers Day is celebrated on May 7th this year, and it's celebrated to honor the work and dedication that teachers give in order to ensure our future. I asked Mrs. Parker and Mrs. Schrader what being a teacher means to them.
To me, being a teacher means that I have the opportunity to teach children to love to learn and teach them how to be inquisitive so that they can continue to learn throughout their lives.
That's a hard question because I think it means different things at different times. I think the most important thing it means to me is helping every student reach what their potential is. One of my favorite quotes is, if it doesn't challenge you, it won't change you. So it's my job to challenge everybody, and sometimes that's not the most favorite thing to do, but if you don't know what you can reach, you'll never reach it if you don't try. So that's it, I guess, is helping everybody reach their potential.
Kids always tend to have one teacher that they happen to like more than the others. I went around school and asked a few students who theirs was and why.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Ayler because he's a pretty funny guy and, well, I'm going to be in his class right now, so maybe I can get some bonus points or something. I'm going to have to go with Mrs. Lavity because she had us read Great Expectations and Pip just, it was just a feel-good story, you know? Pip becoming a gentleman was great.
My favorite teacher is Mrs. Zaveski for teaching me how to love with Romeo and Juliet.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Peters because he's very inspirational.
So there you have it, Medina. Teachers dedicate themselves to ensure our future. So why not give back? Here's my gift to you, teachers. Reporting for MHSTV, I'm Mike Toth.
So, make sure to give your favorite teacher a hug, second period. So, Mr. Razzo, heads up. And attention! Congratulations to the MHS choirs for their outstanding performances at OMEA State Adjudicated event last Friday. Women's Chorus and Concert Choir both participated in the highest classification possible, AA, and received the highest rating possible, Superior. We were the only school to bring two AA choirs to the site. Congrats to all students and their hard work. And dress code. Just a reminder about dress code. Shorts, skirts, and dresses should be knee length. And leggings, spandex, and tight-fitting exercise pants are prohibited. But this doesn't say anything about wrestling singlets. Just saying. And for today's birthdays, we have my boy, Matt Brubaker,
Kathleen Harrell,
Alex Haw,
Amanda Lumber,
Gabriel Linsky,
Leanne Prandy,
Lindsay Sintazzi, and my boy, the one and only Adam Vogler,
and Robert Wade. And for today's lunch, we have turkey club wrap with Canadian bacon,
romaine salad,
vegetable soup,
fruit,
and
milk.
Make it a wonderful Wednesday, Medina.
Make it wacky.
Why is it like specified as Canadian?